What's that?
Throw the switch and the massive gears begin to grind. Outside, you hear the serpentine gate being raised.
Wizard.
And females? The square of a snake who designed the prison? He deserves suffering. His home is right off the street.
You've learned the location of the architect.
Thank you. and I've made a mistake. It may be the only thing I know how to...
Yeah, real funny. Enjoy the joke, you pathetic bag of scales. We'll see who gets the last laugh. Come on, wizard, let's ditch this joint.
Your beef with us? You're looking for the head constructor? He's over there in the constructor's depot. Now be gone with you.
You think you can bumble about and just bust in here?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hold back, you...
Here, let me have a look. I'll study the blueprints on the way back to your Mongu friend. Hopefully I can make some sense of them.
Finally, you found the blueprints! As much as I enjoy sawing this...
Will you? All right, well, enough sightseeing. The entrance to the snakeish passage should be right over there. That'll get us into the prison. Looks like this is the welcoming party. Quiet bunch, eh? Look, Wizard, you're gonna have to take the lead here. Ghosts are not my thing. No throwaway sour grapes line, just plain dumb silence. I know they're ghosts, but I expected something. Let's go. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. More of these quiet cats. It's a little unnerving. Yeah, I don't like this, not at all. Let's get it over with. What do you do when you're not wizarding? Actually, never mind. I hate small talk, but this silence is killing me. Let's just keep moving. Fine. To admit, those ancient cats weren't nearly as tough as I expected. Guess that's why they got beat by Babylon. Anyhow, this should lead us straight into the heart of Tetra's prison, and I believe that's where we'll find our girl. we're in, you see? When Snake Plissken strikes a deal, he delivers. Our girl's behind.
Hey, aren't you a little short? Don't get me.
What's this? Got a taste of their own venom. They knock me around every day in here. Now, where's that warden?
Snake Plissken.
Thank you.
Thank you.